research focus is basically understand how electrons behave when you change structurally what the relationship is in a crystal lattice. What I love about the research is being able to kind of dictate my own direction that I'm going with. You know, if I have an idea, I'm able to track that idea down, go out, try and understand how it works. Yes, I guess what winning the Early Career Award means is it's a recognition that what I've been doing over the last few years is seen as being important or having some value, and that the investment is there to trust that what I'm doing should be followed on for at least 5 more years. So it's a vote of confidence I guess from the Department of Energy, which is very nice. Is we have expertise across many different fields. And so what that allows you to do is if you have an idea that is outside of your range of expertise, you can then go out, knock on doors, find the person that is the expert down the hall or that has a capability that you don't have, and immediately start a collaboration. And one of the nice things about this place is that people are really into that. That's why they're here. And so it's great to be in a place where people are that interested in getting to the science, regardless of who owns it, whose equipment it is. People just want to get the right answer.